taking on the Kings. Vancouver trying to snap a two-game skid where they've scored just two total goals. Ryan Miller in net. He's 7-4-1 as a starter against LA. We head to Rogers Arena for the action.
Horvat. Checked by Forbert. Gets the puck back into the corner. Erickson looking in front. Cuts in front. He scores! Power play goal. Stick side on Peter Budaj.
Cole Horvat does a nice job. Just gets it through to Erickson, and he goes wide. That little stutter step he took to the middle, and that changed the angle, and he's able to beat Peter Budaj.
To Henrik. Stetcher fakes the one-timer. Henrik Sedin to Danielson. Berchi rolled by the right pad of Budaj. They got the look they wanted, but Berchi couldn't raise the puck, and Budaj kicked it out. It's cleared down the ice. Dustin Brown in with a wrist shot. Walker saved by Ryan Miller, who directs the puck right to Henrik Sedin. Through center with Brown there, Daniel. Tried to get the pass through. Daniel broken up. Troy Stetcher follows up. His shot tipped in by Henrik.
Gain the blue line. And then Henrik goes right to the net. Troy Stetcher just throws the easy one through. And it's tipped by Peter Budaj. Good play by Stetcher. Just throw it easily towards the net. And Henrik tips it down on the bouncing puck, and it goes through Peter Budaj.
Puck sink down the ice, no icing. Matt Green back for it. Had a little trouble with it. Brandon Sutter takes the puck away. Comes back to Tramkin. Tipped in by Berchi. Called offside, and I don't know about that.
Boy, I don't know about that one either.
I don't think the puck came out, but the goal's not going to count. Shore couldn't get it by Stetcher. Ahead to Megnu. Can't get it by Muzzin. Centering pass. Lewis stopped by the glove of Miller. Patient goaltending there as Lewis trying to outwait Ryan Miller. Free for Burrows. Kings break it up and Dustin Brown skates through center into the Vancouver zone. Brown pressured from behind by Horvat. Sends one in front. Kopitar on the rebound. Where's the puck? It's not in the net. Miller came across. Kopitar thought he had a wide open goal, but it's still 2-0 Vancouver.
Wow. Get more shots for the Canucks.
They were doing it early. Outshot
yes,
the Kings 12-6 in the first. LA trying to set up another chance. Pearson scores! Deflected in off a Canuck stick. And Tanner Pearson with 3:17 to go has cut the lead in half.
Sven Berchi doesn't get it out. It's off Berchi's skate. And then the spin around shot hits Alex Burrow's stick. And just goes in the corner. That would have gone way wide, and instead it's off Burrow's stick and up and over Ryan Miller.
10 seconds to go. Pass ahead. Kopitar moving in. Shoots. Miller the save, and he steers the puck to the side. Burrow's trying to tie it up. Kings get one last chance, but they're going to run out of time.
The Canucks snap a two-game skid, winning a 2-1. Henrik Sedin with his first goal since December 6th.